I heard it on the news today. This year there will be no summer. And it's the first time in decades. This year there will be no summer.